guys, welcome to this video, and here I'm going to drop you guys into very important value. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how a very good strategy that you can use to make money off the forex market and stop blowing your forex account. Stop giving your money to the brokers, start making money off these brokers, because they have made a lot of money from you.
Please, before I forget, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, the like button. Please join fun by hitting the subscribe button and hitting the like button.
Trading of them. So here I'm going to show you guys the strategy real quick, but I want you guys to observe something. I want to give you guys, you know, this reflection. I want to show you guys something. Okay, so let me show you guys off the chart now. So you can see this now. This is the chart. We are just seeing candlestick. And of course, if you just, you know, place a buy or a sell, obviously you don't know what you're doing. Like now, let me use this I'll use this arrow, you know, use this arrow. So like, you don't know when the market to buy, you don't know when the market to sell, you don't know anything that will happen in the market. So imagine that, just that. I'll call this completely gambling. So please don't lie to yourself. So I want you guys to take this strategy. I'm giving you this strategy for free, although this is not the strategy I fully use, but I'm giving you guys a good strategy that will help you guys. So if you guys want the Signal group, make sure you guys check in the description. And of course, you guys could see the spread. I don't know if you guys noticed this. You guys could see the spread here, Euro USD. You can see the spread is very low. So if you want this type of spread on your forex account, make sure you check in the description. There's a broker that I recommend for you guys. Make sure you use that broker, Hot Forex. So make sure you click the link below. Do your account registration, and it's only like the minimum deposit is actually $5. So let me show you guys this strategy real quick. So so we're going to get it. So this strategy is made up of moving averages. Seriously, if you don't believe in indicators, please just, you can just step out this video. I don't mean, like, you can just leave the video. There is no need watching it. So, but if you're serious minded and you want to gain value of this video, make sure you just hit the subscribe button and listen to the end of this video. So yeah, this strategy is made up of moving averages. So the moving averages we are going to be using here is the moving average 20 and the moving average 25. You hear me? The moving average 20 and the moving average 25. So if you don't know how to get your moving average, you can just click your normal screen. Then you can see this F in that section. You just tap it. Then you're just going to, you see list of indicators that, you know, you can use in the forex market. But I'll leave you guys with this one, moving average. So the moving average in this one is going to be the 25 moving average, and we can mark that up with red. Let's use red for that, with this color. And yeah, let's make these two pegs out, then leave this one red. So done. So we can see the 25 moving average right in our chart. So let me put another moving average for you guys, which is the 20 moving average. So you change that to 20 moving average. So 20 moving average, and you can change this to be green. Yeah, so that's it. So once this is the source here. So I know you're probably asking, what am I doing with these indicators and why are the numbers different or something? So I want to give you guys a catch. Okay, so as you can see now, I want to show you guys something real quick. Let me tell you, I'm going to give you the entry point and exit point of this strategy. The entry point of this strategy is when the candlestick goes below the two moving averages. So once the candlestick goes below, let me use an arrow so that I can carefully represent everything. So you can see in this chart here, you can see the market is moving up. So if you're to view the naked chart, how will you know when the market is ripe for buying? How will you know that the market is, you know, is at its best time to zone to buy? And as you can see, the moving average is giving us that clear definition that the market is about to go up. How do we know that the market is about to go up? Because you can see this zone here. You can see this zone. Price was consolidating at this zone. Then, if you watch it, price shoot up the moving average. Shoot up the two moving averages. And guess what? The green moving average was leading it. Green meaning buy. So the green moving average is... green moving average is holding it for you for a buy. You can see that. So let me say you got into this trade. Let me use a line here. So let me say I can turn this right. So let me say you entered with this, you know, this as a confluence, the price moving above the two moving averages, and then guess what? You hold your buy. Seriously, you guys heard me. You hold your buys. So you hold your buys up to this point here. It's a bit hard. Okay, let me use another arrow. Let me use another arrow for this, since that one is not going to be in use. So let me use another arrow. Where did I get that? Yeah. So you can see that literally. So the moving averages are helping you holding the trade, telling you that you can hold this trade further. You can see that. I will enter my buy at this white line here. Although if I shifted back then you guys could see that, but I will enter a buy at that white line, hold the trade to this section here. As you can see, this is a lot of pips. This is 1 hour chart. You know, the 1 hour chart comes with a lot of pips. So yeah, this is not scalping, but although you can use this strategy for scalping. So you can see how the moving averages are helping holding the trade for you. Then guess what? The moving average tells you to stop out your buy once it gets below the two moving averages. And guess what? When price goes below the two moving average, then the red moving average will be at the top, guiding the green moving average. So the green moving average is going to hold it, but the red moving average is on top. Why? Because the market is about to sell. So I hope you guys were able to understand this. Or let me just give you guys a little more example. Like now, you can see, maybe once you notice that price have moved down that zone, then you might have noticed that price have moved below those two moving averages. So you enter your sell at this point. And seriously, you hold your trades. Let me use an arrow here. So you I'm coming. Seriously, I'm sorry for this, guys. So I'll just, okay. So you hold your trades consistently. Hold your trade. See, when the moving average tells you to go out, when do you know that the moving average is telling you to go out? Is when you see more than half of the candlestick above the moving average. You can see that. When are you going to get out? When the moving average, let me use this, when you can see this candlestick here, I want to signal that out. So when you see that more than half of the candlestick is above the two moving average, then you should either step out your position if you are the wrong direction, and then enter a new position for the right direction. So I've given you guys the nuggets, I've given you guys everything, the source and everything. So I want you guys to use this strategy, and when you use this strategy, please you know, just leave in the comment, just shout out how this strategy have helped you. Please just shout that out. And yeah, check my Instagram. My Instagram is at malvin_. Although I just created the Instagram account now because they actually blocked my other one. So check in the description below, you see my Instagram account. And yeah, if you like this broker, and as you can see how tight the spread is, this is not an ECN account, this is standard account. So if you like this, you know, if you like the broker's spread, so make sure you check in the description below, make sure you go sign up with them and start cheating with them, and start using this strategy, and stop blowing accounts, and stop making the brokers take your money. Yeah, so we are in this, so we're Indeed, you get me. So make sure you leave a like in this video, make sure you subscribe. But although I'll show my I'll be right there. So let's call it a day on this. So thanks guys, I hope you guys got value from this video. So make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit the comments up, make sure you hit the go to the comment section. Tell me just if you feel this strategy, if you love this strategy, just go to the comment section and shout I love this strategy. Or if you know that is full of informations inside this video, make sure you just leave that in the comments. And if you want more videos like this, and if you want more strategies that can help you in your forex journey, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can get videos like this that will help you improve your trading journey. So with that being said, man, I'm out.